So a lot of this is a peek behind the curtain of how these episodes get made. I'm curious if there are any funny stories to take away the rumor and innuendo from this get-together. Did you almost kill poor Eddie Sharkey? Is that right?
Yeah. When I first met Animal, all right, Scott Norton was also there. And after a few drinks, he was telling the story, and I couldn't believe it. It was a story he was telling about he got injured over in Japan, and the result of some treatment he was going through is that he was severely constipated. And so they put him on a plane to come back from Japan, and, you know, in the middle of the flight, nature started calling.
And I'm sitting there getting ready to take off, and all of a sudden I went, oh, shit.
Literally.
It's time.
I've got to go to the bathroom. I've got to take a shit. I hobble my way in the bathroom, and I can't bend my leg. I mean, this is bad. Jeez. The flight attendants get a bunch of them blue blankets, and they're holding up in front of the door. My leg's hanging out the door, and now the audio starts. And I mean, I'm going, oh, my God. And it's just making noise. Oh,
But he was telling the story, which is unbelievable. But I didn't anticipate that Eddie Sharkey, who had never heard it before, like, I mean, he's a man well into his 80s. And his reaction, I mean, he was choking with laughter and crying the tears of his eyes. I mean, he couldn't speak.
That's funny, man.
No, but I got to stand up, and I got to put my head outside the door. I don't want to be wiping my ass. I mean, it was just a struggle, a whole thing.
And I was worried just because of a man, you know, his age and high risk, you know, I don't know what could happen. I got concerned, but it was, man, it was damn funny, man.
It's great shit, pal.